I'm throwing a bowl bigger than anything I've thrown for a little while. So, this might well be a blooper rather than a throwing video. Let's see what I can do. Still quite small by a lot of people's standards, but I'm trying to throw, it's about 2.5 kilos of clay. I'm trying to get it up to about 40 centimeters diameter, because that is as big, will go in my kiln, that will literally touch the walls on both sides. So I can't throw any bigger than that, which means I generally don't bother, and throwing something this size is a rare occurrence for me, and I'm not very good at it. So I don't know what horsepower the motor on this is, but based on what people say about the various different sizes, it must be one of the smaller ones. I can quite easily stop it with this much clay if I push too hard. And the larger ones talk about huge amounts of clay compared to this. So at some point I will invest in a newer, shinier, more powerful wheel, but for now, this one does me just fine. Plus, it was given to me by a distant in-law who used to make pots, so it's quite nice to have a wheel that's been around for quite a while in the family. Making work pre-internet, and still can't believe that I can make a living through pottery. Always just a hobby back then. Throwing bigger things more often. The only way to get better is to keep pushing. But at the same time, when you've only got a small kiln, throwing a bowl that takes up half of it for fun, not such a sensible idea, or at least not do it too often. Going to be stamped with a peacock over time, and any stamping will distort the bowl slightly, so even if you throw it perfectly, you're inherently changing it afterwards, so I don't feel quite so bad with slightly wobbly bowls if they're going to be stamped, because they would have become slightly wobbly anyway. So I'm sort of putting it together all right at the moment, but currently 27, a little bit extra meat at the base. Do one more pull up and out, and then flatten it with a rib, and that should get it pretty close to its final size. So I might have already mentioned this in the previous video, but I might not. Garrity Tools long wooden rib. I love these for throwing big bowls. You can quite easily throw big bowls with smaller ribs, but having one that can apply pressure across the whole wall at the same time just makes it so much easier to bring it all down together, level, and you get a nice profile to the inside, because obviously it's predetermined by the rib and you're just making it match the shape of the rib. Smaller than I wanted. Amazing how much bigger things seem on the wheel to after they're 35. This is only a fraction over 35. So obviously it's going to shrink down to, you know, 31, 32. And flatten out a bit more for a bit more width. What's that?